stockings.
What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Something very important to tell you. Izzy decided to go ahead and scrape the Supra today. I wasn't even planning on vlogging today, but this is just kind of a whatever type of video because I let her drive my car here at school and she scraped it.
You're welcome.
Literally, we were just hanging out. We went up to the top of the garage over here. I let her drive around for a little bit. She almost crashes my car.
Twice.
And I trusted her enough to the point where I thought she was going to be able to handle it and angle herself pretty well. She didn't and scraped the bottom of my lip. It's not very noticeable.
It's not noticeable. It's only noticeable to him because he cares.
And to all the car guys that are going to go ahead and check the paint job. But anyway, point is, she scraped the paint job, the bottom of my lip, and I cried. And what's cool though, or what's funny, is that the whole time she was driving, I recorded it. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the time to go ahead and show you guys a few of the clips, and you guys are gonna see exactly what I was talking about because you guys can definitely hear it, and you guys can just see our reactions of Izzy driving. So
it was so bad.
Yeah, let's go to it.
Is it okay?
Can you reach? You want to scoot your chair up a little bit?
How do you
do it? It's electrical, so it's on the left side. I'm lightweight tripping over now.
It's okay.
Okay, foot on the brake.
Right?
All the way in. Okay, this is your e-brake, so I'm going to put this down. Keep your foot on the brake. Now you're in gear, so now just...
Hold up, my foot's so asleep. I don't really need this foot, Honda. All right. Where do I go? Where do I go?
Left.
Left?
Gas is really sensitive with this car. Brake isn't so much because I need to fix it. So just.
We're going over there.
Go straight. Yeah. Just be careful.
When you say be careful, parks there.
Izzy.
Christian!
Izzy, I need you to pay attention.
Okay.
You gave me a panic attack.
Was that close?
Very close.
So what? If
the curb.
The curb?
Yes.
We're gonna go again. Did I give you a panic attack? Shit, these people. You look so angry right now. That turn? That was a good turn.
That was a good turn. Hey, keep your eyes on the road.
You're right.
You see that edge right there?
Yeah, I didn't know it stuck out that much.
Okay, well it sticks out that much. So slow down as you're going through it. Okay, now start turning that way. Alright, yeah. Alright, we're good. We're clear.
Okay, we're gonna keep going until I get that like smoothly.
My car twice.
We're going up here. Can we go up here?
You're not gonna be able to get down. You have to make a U-turn.
What?
You have to make a U-turn to get down.
Kristen, you think I know how to do that?
Faster over here. little bit, not a lot.
Is that a lot?
I'm just saying, because you can feel the power in this car.
The thing I'm kind of scared about when I start driving is braking.
Yeah.
Because I'm hella, I used to be hella bad, dude. Like, it would be to the point where it's like, people would... And also keep my eyes on the roof. I saw that. Did you do a dab at the end? Yeah. Isn't that our thing?
Yeah.
How many people have driven your car besides you? I am so sorry. We're done. We're done here. I hella forget, dude. Cause your car doesn't look low. Do you think it does look hella bad? I don't know what happens when you skip the car. He's hella mad, bro. Is it good? You guys. Oh my god, I just heard his child. I'll pay for it.
Paint?
Yeah. How much did that cost? I don't know. How much did that cost? Sue me for all my worth! Fuck.
I'm gonna kill her.
You can't even see it.
Shit.
You can feel it. You're not even gonna know it's there.
I know it's there! Oh, it's my car!
No one else is gonna know that it's there.
Bet.
Besides me. Okay, well, if you post this,
I'm gonna post
it. Oh my god. Just so embarrassing. Everyone's gonna hate me. Literally, everyone's gonna, like, send me hate crime.
Anyways, so as you guys could see, Izzy decided to scrape the crap out of my bumper. So I cried for a little bit. It's all good. It's whatever. She felt hella bad. She's gonna pay me for it, so it doesn't really matter. And I'm gonna sue her for all her worth, as she said in
the
video.
$1.
And, but basically, other than that, this is just a short little vlog that I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys. A lot of you guys have been asking me what's next for the Supra. And as I always say, it's always maintenance over cosmetics. So I actually just got my new shock absorbers that are kind of just chilling in my room. I have some .3 brake fluid that I'm going to be going ahead and using to flush out all the brake lines and all the brake system, master cylinder and all that. And on top of that, I also do have some new brake pads. So I'm going to go ahead and be installing those either sometime this week or sometime the next week for sure. And then one of the biggest things that I'm going to be doing is steam cleaning my engine bay. And I basically want it as reliable as I can, because I want to be doing quite a bit of traveling this year. So if I have the chance, I'm actually going to be taking this car down to LA maybe within the next month or the next few weeks. So fingers crossed, I can go ahead and get this thing as reliable as I need it to be as soon as I can, so that I can go ahead and start traveling. But other than that, thank you guys for watching this video. As I said, this is just a random video that I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys, because obviously Izzy decided to go ahead and mess up my paint job kind of at the bottom of my lip. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you didn't, if you cringed, go ahead and comment below. Make sure you guys go ahead and give this video a like or a thumbs up, whatever you guys want to call it. Make sure to go ahead and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll be doing my best to go ahead and post some new content, whether it's installing the new shock absorbers or the brake pads or whatever. I'm going to go ahead and try to make that some good, decent content for you guys to go ahead and watch. So make sure to stay up, stay tuned, and peace out from me and Izzy.
Bye-bye.